All right, lads, we're on our way, heading out to Walcha. We've got the Walcha motorcycle rally today. Get some, it's going to get pretty dirty. All the bikes are loaded up.
Pretty pumped.
And we're pretty pumped to get out and get after it. So let's go and hit it. Camping out tonight. We've got the campsite sussed out. There's going to be some great food, great entertainment. Food trucks, coffee carts, all that kind of gear, you name it. It's going to be awesome. So yeah, bring it on. Now the roads aren't too bad here, but from memory, when I came up and did this run a while back, the roads deteriorate pretty quickly. Although there's some new gravel on the ground, so maybe they've fixed them up a little bit. Look at that. The Gloucester River. Noel, Devenish Memorial Bridge. Over we go. That's a big one. Bit of water in it after the rain we've had. Speaking of rain, here it comes. Going to give it a run. There he goes. That is beautiful. Alright guys, so just a quick stop here, get rid of the wet weather jacket. Ugh. It was getting pretty toasty, so and there's still a bit of rain around, but at the end of the day, it's about being a little more comfortable, conserving some energy, because I'm a bit warm, at the moment. We didn't need, that's slippery as. So I'm just going to take it real easy on this stuff. Wow, look at that road. Look at that view. Oh, look for the cows. There he goes, big guy. Nice work. Legend. Damn! How nice is that? That's beautiful terrain. Whoa, slippy slip. Fucking slippy slip. Spoke too soon. Okay, so the master has spoken. Tire pressure is way too high. We're dropped down to 20 psi front and rear because I'm quite edgy on the dirt. You know, I hate mud. Don't like mud. Don't like slippery mud. Not having fun. It's supposed to be clear weather. That's what the forecast said. It's still yuck. All right. See how this feels. Okay. Where are the lads? Get out of the flies. Okay. Step it up a little bit. Make a move. So much better. We just had that realization that I'm out in the middle of nowhere in the mountains with all my camp gear. Got a destination in mind with a couple of great lads. How did I get here? Seriously? Wow. Oh my God, I can't see a thing. Visibility, altitude, water, slipperiness. Embrace the challenge, right? Now this is supposed to be a very, very scenic ride, and I'm not seeing a damn thing. Damn it. Just gotta keep pushing through until we get to the clear. Oh, ruts, rocks and ruts, rocks and ruts, ruts and rocks. Ah. And low views. Appreciate you guys sticking around still if you like this kind of stuff. Give us a quick thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the video, feel free to. You can hit the notification bell when you want to see when I put a video out. But if you don't, that's not a problem. I don't really put them out there that often. Not at the moment. Good time for it at the moment. It's time for it. It's just another excuse for being lazy, to be honest. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is Walcha. An outstanding run in, I tell you. It's been very, very cool indeed. Man, what a great day that was coming up. So we're going to head into the showgrounds and then following Mark and Breno as we head in.
Once everything's done, we'll be good to go.